What are some job-related risk factors? High level of job stress, job dissatisfaction, heavy endangered labor, repetitive work tasks, poor employer-to-employee relations, low wage earning. Yes, so generally, if the employee does not have a work that would be satisfied on any level, there is a higher risk of some adverse effect, generally speaking. Compensation risk factors, yes, so availability of compensation, permanent employment status. So, generally, in some cases, people want to work. In some cases, they would like to have a compensation. Personal or family difficulties, older age, current substance abuse. Yes, of course, all of this for obvious reasons would increase the risk. Psychosocial risk factor, presence of the psychiatry disorder, passive coping strategies. Yes, so if the person is not proactive, it may lead to problems. Tendency to catastrophize and to avoid stressful situations. Presence of psychosocial stressors and emotional distress. Those all will also contribute to increasing the risk. Okay, thank you.